should be a way of muting that guy's talk.
What?
There should be a way of muting that guy. There's a mute button.
What?
There's a mute button somewhere to mute that guy. So you don't listen to the whole speech again. I just don't remember where it was. It does, because it's annoying to listen to if I want to upload it to YouTube.
No, so that people don't hear it. You're gonna slur so much. They were because I heard them. And that's what happened last time. Oh, it's 2 a.m. One of them's awake. Really? Really like to hurry up and get scared so that I can stop playing.
They're not moving?
Not yet. But I heard one of them go.
What does that mean?
Something like that. He talked.
Still there?
They're there, but no, I thought he moved, but he didn't.
It's almost 3 o'clock. Hey, there's Sonny's right there at the door.
What?
He's right there at the door.
Not funny.
Click it and they're all gone. All three of them are gone.
I don't think it should take away any usage when you're not doing anything. I don't understand why it's still going down.
There's a fan on and the light's on in the room.
Well, I don't want the fan on. How about that? Can I turn the fan off? No, I can't because it's busted. One of them's gone. Okay, this is really starting to get out of order.
You say that until one of them pops up. Should I click the red button? Okay. Should I click that? red button on the fan.
There's not a little red button on the fan.
On the base of the fan.
I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique, and then he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
So, quick recap. You can come over here. It's pointing that way. You start out with the three animatronic creatures in the house inside of this.
Oh my gosh.
Then you can't leave the room.
Where'd he go?
See, I have to use this little iPad. In that side room, like the 2B, cam 3, straight left. That's your right. Who's that?
Always walking away.
is.
Oh.
That. Yeah, that's somebody. Sure's outside the door.
Shut up! I'm done!